Probably the best known attack is message disclosure. As opposed to traffic analysis, the attacker is not only able to discover that packets are exchanged between two parties, but the attacker is also able to read the content of these packets. Assume that Alice sends to Bob an email with the latest sales figures. The email is transferred as a series of IP packets over the internet. These packets are received by the attacker, who is now able to reconstruct the original message with the sales figures. The attacker can take appropriate actions, such as selling his stocks on the stock market. A good mechanism to protect against message disclosure is encryption.